1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 11. When I was a child, I spoke as a child, I thought as a child, I reasoned like a child, but when I became a man, I put aside my childish ways. Growing up, I have always been told that knowledge is power. With a weak mind, you are feeble, but with a strong mind, you are mighty. People fear those who are more educated than themselves, because they feel threatened and uneasy in their presence. That is why education is one of my greatest motivations. Life is an open book full of unwritten chapters, with our pen being our mistakes, failures, successes, and lessons for others to read. Giving up on life is like allowing our pen to run empty without changing the point, which will be our mindset. Benjamin Franklin quoted, "Every time I speak, my education shows." That being said, the education I acquire is expressed in my words of wisdom that came from my experiences and those who taught me my life lessons. I plan on consistently changing my perception on life to mature not only into a better person, but into a better man. Regardless of who you are and or where you came from, education is one of the few things that can't be taken away from you. I feel as though I am overlooked and judged by society as another African-American juvenile statistic who would not be successful and amount to anything in life. I beg to differ and know I have an opportunity to change my life around and have a positive impact on other individuals' lives.